battle's fought, the man. There's no battle's fought, the man. You can't fool us, lost in care. Just let us talk about the new bride. John, the third chapter. First he must be born again. Nicodemus, ruler of the Jews. Turn to Christ under the cover of darkness. Said to him, good master, I know the God, a teacher that comes from God. No man can do the miracles that God does, except God be with him. Jesus spoke to him and said, marvel not, I say unto thee, you must be born again. Nicodemus did not understand. He thought that he was speaking about a natural bride. He did not understand how man could be born. When he was an old man, Jesus said to him, let me put the test to you. Let's stand out here and let the east wind blow on you. Let the north wind blow on you. Let the south wind blow on you. Let the west wind blow on you. And ask him a question by saying, can you tell from whence it comes? From whence it goes? He said, no. All is good every man, and is born of the Spirit of God. If the love of God was touching in the heart, every child who's going up, it can hold up God's name to the world. It prays for the child of God. Then you can lay the foundation. Every sinner in town, every ballroom young lady, I want to talk to you about being born. Let me turn your back on the world. Let me turn your back on the old deeds that you've been done. And accept the Lord Jesus Christ as a personal savior in this world. After Christ, God shall come back after the child. He's coming back after the one that's been born to the Spirit of God. God is coming back after the church because of that. Upon this rock, I'll build my church up. And the gates of hell shall not prevail against it. And it pays every man, the woman, to be born of the Spirit of God. I heard him say it. When I shall come back after the church, I'm coming back after the blood bought child of God. Every child of God, it pays you to be born. Born Hamaker. Amen.